Mike LaRocco, this is his home track. He smells a second place finish.
Now talk about the fans getting excited for Emick. They're even more excited now at their hometown boy LaRocco moving around McGrath. McGrath going for it.
This will be a spirited duel. Oh, LaRocco with the speed on the corners. But what will happen during the jumps? That's the big question.
Usually coming into that corner right there, Jeremy's already made the pass. There it is, LaRocco's leap. He better leap.